Welcome to FluidSIM video tutorials. The GrafCET for planning and simulating pneumatic circuits is the subject of this video. These are the topics: problem description with the GrafCET, develop a pneumatic circuit diagram from the GrafCET, link pneumatic sensors to the drive, the GrafCET simulation modes, checking the circuit with the GrafCET, control of the drive with the GrafCET, GrafCET vary, GrafCET technology neutral and simulatable, problem description with the GrafCET. A GrafCET is specified for a pneumatic drive with a nominal width of 50 mm and a stroke length of 500 mm. The GrafCET describes the process in a technology neutral manner. A pneumatic circuit diagram is first developed from this GrafCET, which enables the specified sequence to be carried out. Develop a pneumatic circuit diagram from the GrafCET. A new sheet is inserted in the project, on which the pneumatic circuit diagram will be developed. A double-acting working cylinder is connected to a configurable 5-N-way valve. Two 1-way flow control valves are added to the supply airflow control in order to be able to adjust the speed. Port 1 of the 5-N-way valve is connected to a compressed air source. The valve can now be configured in the properties of the directional control valve. FluidSIM can describe valve bodies with four switching positions. For our problem, the two given switching positions are sufficient. Only the pneumatic actuation needs to be added. In the simulation values, the variable POS is the status variable for directional control valves. This should be displayed during the simulation. The position value is now displayed in the circuit diagram and enlarged for better clarity. The drive can now be tested in the simulation. The position value is 2 for retract and 1 for extend. FluidSIM differentiates between the position values 1, 2, 3 and 4 for the four possible switching positions of the directional control valve. Link pneumatic sensors to the drive. For the problem, a pneumatic 3-2-way valve normally closed is required. It is used as a start key SJ1. The end positions on the cylinder must be monitored. In the properties of the cylinder, the actuation marks BG1 are entered at 0 mm and BG2 at 500 mm. Pneumatic proximity switches are provided to control the pneumatically actuated 5-line 2-way valve. The brands BG1 and BG2 are entered in the properties of the proximity switches. In the GrafCET, the start button and retracted position of the drive are linked with a logical AND. The function is implemented using a dual pressure valve KH1. Now only the pneumatic connections are made and the pneumatic drive is complete. The drive can now be tested in the simulation. The GrafCET simulation modes. FluidSIM can consider the GrafCET differently during the simulation. The GrafCET mode is set in the properties of the sheet, project or FluidSIM. The GrafEdit mode enables the pure graphical representation of the GrafCET, without connection to the simulation. GrafView allows the process to be observed in the structural part of the GrafCET without influencing the process. GrafControl assumes full control of the circuit shown. Checking the circuit with the GrafCET. In the GrafView mode, the circuit sequence can also be simulated in the GrafCET. FluidSIM cannot process the given technology neutral GrafCET. In the transitions, the states of the pneumatic sensors must be evaluated using the variable POS. The variable POS can take the values 1, 2, 3 or 4. With 3-2-way valves, there are only the position values 1 or 2. The transition start is therefore an AND operation of the position variable of the start button SJ1 and the proximity switch BG1. The valves are actuated when the position variable is 1. The correct variable designation can be called up in the properties of the transition in the variable dialog. All components of the drawn circuit are listed here. Clicking on a plus sign opens the next list level. Similarly, the transitions for drive extended and drive retracted are provided with the position value 1 by comparing the position variables of BG2 and BG1. GrafView is activated in the project properties. In the simulation, the process can now also be followed in GrafCET. Control of the drive with the GrafCET. In the GrafControl mode, the GrafCET sequence can be simulated and the drive can be controlled with the GrafCET. The MM1 drive can only be controlled indirectly in FluidSIM via the QM1 actuator. FluidSIM is a real-time simulation system that calculates the dynamics of the drives. A technology-neutral GrafCET cannot be simulated in this way. The position of directional control valves can be controlled directly from a GrafCET action using the POS set variable. The position values are 1, 2, 3 or 4. As a result, no continuously acting actions can be used in the GrafCET because they can only describe the states 1 and 0. The continuously acting actions are replaced by storing actions when the step is activated. In the extend action, the value 1 is assigned to the variable POS set of the directional control valve QM1. In the retract action, the value 2 is assigned to the variable POS set of the directional control valve QM1. Graph control is activated in the project properties. After the simulation has started, the GrafCET now controls the drive. The pneumatic connecting lines can now be dispensed with since the process is controlled by the GrafCET. GrafCET vary. The GrafCET can now be changed and the effects observed in the simulation. If the cylinder is to remain in the extended position for 5 seconds, it is sufficient to incorporate a time delay in the transition, drive extended. This can be observed in the simulation without changing the pneumatic circuit. Counters can also be built into the GrafCET so that the drive performs several strokes after the start button is pressed. In the example, 3 strokes were planned. GrafCET technology neutral and simulatable. Technology neutral GrafCET cannot be simulated. However, the mathematical descriptions of the transitions and actions can be replaced by technology neutral designations. In the dialogues of the transitions and actions, the formula can be replaced by a description. In the start transition, the start condition can be formulated as text in the description field. In addition, the field show description instead of formula is activated. If this is carried out in all transitions and actions, a technology-neutral GrafCET is created that can be simulated. Thank you for your attention.